Alright guys, we'll be doing a flat icon design. We'll be doing a Google flat icon. So this is the S code I'll be using. I've already written it down, so go ahead and copy them. Take your time and copy all this S code. So what I'm going to do now is to select all of them. Alright, click on Ctrl C and just click on New. I'm going to set this aperture to 1280 by 720. Color mode of RGB, click on OK. So I'm going to click on Ctrl V to paste them. I'm going to drag it at the side, at my left hand side, like so. Alright, so the next thing for me to do is to lower down my rectangle. So before then, I need to create a layer. I'll just name this, create a new layer. I'm going to name this first building. Call this first building. Alright, so I'm going to select that, the layer. I'm going to start by drawing now. By doing my first house. Like so. I'm going to hold down my color pick and just sample the color. Then I'm going to draw a smaller rectangle to serve as a roof. Hold on, sample the color. Hold on, Alt and W to key this. I'm going to hold and shift and select the two of them together. Double click on my blend mode to pop up the blend mode option. And I'm going to click on specific step. I'm going to set this to 8. So click on the middle icon, anchor point to just have this blend together. Now the next thing for me to do is to draw another thing, is to draw a window. I'm going to apply 4 different windows beneath. I'm gonna hold that out and duplicate this. The same thing gonna happen here. Duplicate the 4 of them. I'm gonna slide the 4 of them together. Drag this beneath. I'm gonna slide the 4 of them. Hold that out and also put the window together. I'm gonna change the color of one of them to yellow. That's it. I'm gonna draw another. I'm gonna record. Change the color. Reduce it. Draw another chimney. I'm going to change the color of that, and we'll add an header, a simple header, and I'm going to place that like so. I'll change the color of this to white. I'm going to do another small light for the video. So, and that's it. We are changing everything. So the next thing to do is to do another box beneath. Right, so this time around I'm going to do another one. I'm going to change the color of this. Reduce and change the color. I'm going to change the color and I'm going to do another one. Like so. I'm going to draw another. I'm going to hold down Alt and duplicate this. Hold down Shift and select the two of them. Hold down Shift and select the two of them. I'm going to change this to 12. Click OK. And I'm going to click on the two anchor points. I'm going to change the color so that I'll see exactly what it looks like. Now, if you look at this, the spacing are too tiny. So what we are going to do is to change it to something like 10 so that we have enough space. Click on OK. I think it's much better like this. I'm going to get my rounded rectangle to and do another shape in it. So I'm going to right click on this, go to arrange and send to back. So we'll showcase this at the back like so. So the next thing to do is to draw an extension. To draw an extension, the smaller one, I'm going to change the color of this. I'm going to draw this. Now with this extension, what I'm going to do next is to create another layer for our second building. right? So after that, I'm going to draw. What to do is to select the three of them and go to weld. Now if you're not seeing this, go to Windows and go to Pathfinder, check it so you can see that option. So the next thing to do is to get my pen tool. I'm going to create a node here. I think I should do this. I'm going to drag this out. I'm going to create another one. I'm going to drag this beneath so that it touches our artboard like so. And the next thing to do is to select all this. I'm going to reduce it. Okay. To also add another chimney, but I'm going to change the color of this to dark blue. So I'm going to draw another chimney here. So let this to double click here. Click on 10. Now the thing is bending too much. I'm going to change the bit. There is this over. Zoom this a little bit. Okay. Now I'm going to sample the color. I'm going to sample yellow color so that it looks as if there's a light in there. I'm going to duplicate this anyway. And I'm going to use this. I'm going to delete this one. Duplicate this one anyway. I'm going to select two.
Thanks.